Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I come with exercise 9.2 from Rational Number 7th class NCRT. Question number 4. Find the value of these two questions I took. These are the division of rational numbers. So let's start. Here, how to divide the given rational numbers. So this is minus 4 by 5 divided by minus 3 by 1. We can write it as like this. So now minus 4 by 5 into reciprocal of minus 3 by 1. It means minus 4 by 5 into 1 by minus 3. It gets, numerator gets denominator and denominator gets the numerator. So, minus 4 into 1. It is same like a multiplication of rational numbers. So, both numerators multiplied and both denominators also multiplied respectively. So, minus 4 by minus 15, minus minus gets cancelled, therefore minus 4 by 5 divided by minus 3 is equal to 4 by 15 is the answer for this one. Next, this one is 3 by 13 divided by minus 4 by 65. Now we can write it as 3 by 13 into reciprocal of minus 4 by 65. Now, 3 by 13 into 65 by minus 4. So, 13 ones are, 13 fives are. So, 3 into 5 divided by minus 4, that is equal to 15 by 4. It is also minus 15 by 4 also. Therefore, 3 by 13 divided by minus 4 by 65 is equal to minus 15 by 4 is the answer for this one. And this is about the how to divide the given rational numbers. I hope you understand about this session. If you have any doubts, comment on comment section. Please click like button, share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.